to close an app at a specific time in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features. Tap advanced features. Turn on Bixby routines. Tap if Bixby routines is off, tap switch until Bluetooth turn on. And then tap Bixby routines. Tap Bixby Routines plus icon. If select what will trigger this routine, tap plus icon again. Select time. Enter your start time and end time you want. For example, I want to start in 4 o'clock and end time in 9 o'clock. And then select repeat time you want, for example Friday, Monday, Sunday, and then tap done. Tap next, then select what this routine will do, tap plus icon, scroll down. An app, and then select apps you want, for example calculator, and then tap done. Tap done again, and then enter routine name you want, for example plus and then tap done. And then if time is 4 until 9 o'clock every Sunday, Monday, and Friday, then calculator will be plus. You can also enable or disable running notification. To enable running notification, tap switch until blue or to disable. Tap switch until if enable running notification, system will be show an ongoing notification whenever this routine is running. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.